3 days to see. Helen Keller was blind and deaf from infancy. However, she observed beautiful things merely by touch. Helen imagines what she would do if she gets her sight back only for 3 days. On the first day, she wants to see her friends and family, whose kindness and companionship made her life worth living. She wants to see the books that were read to her, and those which revealed the deepest meaning of human life to her. In the afternoon, she wants to take a walk in the woods to see the beauty that she felt through her touch. She wants to see the glory of a colorful sunset. She does not want to sleep that night. On the second day, she wants to visit the museum to see the pageant of man's progress. She wants to see the art and to watch movies in the evening. On the third day, she wants to visit the places where men go for work and business. However, at midnight with her blindness back, she would realize how much has been left unseen.